Nisan Bulivinaka, welcome to the UNESCO Masterclass Series on Climate Change in the Pacific Islands. We invite you to join us in being curious and developing a sense of inquiry about what climate change is, all of its many dimensions, and how it affects the Pacific Islands that are among the most vulnerable communities in the world to climate change. Welcome to the UNESCO Masterclass Series on Climate Change in the Pacific Islands. At PACE and in our group, we work on climate adaptation in communities. We work on climate adaptation in 119 communities throughout the Pacific Ocean, in 15 countries, in East Timor and Palau, in the Federated States of Micronesia, in Papua New Guinea, in the Republic of the Marshall Islands, in Nauru, Solomon Islands, Kiribati, Tuvalu, Vanuatu, Fiji, Tonga, Niue, Samoa, Kiribati, Cook Islands, and we work on the principles of the 10 C's, that collaboration and collaborative solutions are critical for everything we do. Our focus is on communities. We look at how we conduct ourselves in communities, how every individual conducts themselves to make sure that we have culturally robust solutions that build on traditional conservation practices with a commitment to solving solutions for the long run, to building our confidence so that we are empowered to move forward, so that we're clearly communicating to make sure that everyone is included to face the challenges brought by climate change, brought by being humans in a challenging environment, and relying on champions like you to make sure that we have solutions for the future. At PACE, we focus on building capacity for climate change solutions. So we've got capacity building, applied research, community engagement, all working together to focus on climate change solutions. We focus on climate protection, food security, water security, students who work in communities, students who work with governments, and these are our alumni, our shining stars that make our program a success. We've got Mateo, who's the director of the Department of Environment in Tuvalu, Kalera, who is with the Department of Health in Fiji, Sai Novoti, who was a lead negotiator for the G77 in AOSIS, Olai Uludong, lead negotiator for AOSIS. We have Khalifi O'Brien, who is the secretary in the Tuvalu government, Nicolette Goulding, who built a toolkit for gender. We have Gareth Quitty, who's running UNDP projects in the Solomon Islands. We have Rainier from Nauru. We have Rachel from Fiji. And we have Ili from Fiji, who served as Samoan delegates for the Samoan SIDS conference last September. And with this, I would like to leave you with the most effective voice that I know for describing the experience of climate change in the Pacific Islands, one of our revered poets, Kathy Jetnil Kilgner, who spoke at the UN last September to share the stories of climate change in the Pacific Islands. Nakabaka level.